Congenital diaphragmatic hernia, or CDH, is a birth defect that allows abdominal organs to pass through the diaphragm, enter the chest, and inhibit lung growth. This can cause two main complications, pulmonary hypoplasia and pulmonary hypertension, which means high blood pressure in the lungs. Before a baby is born, it receives oxygen from its mother, not from its lungs. The baby's blood flows from its heart, bypasses the lungs, and flows to its body. This is possible because of special fetal connections that let the blood skip the lungs. After birth, these connections close. The blood now flows through the lungs, picks up oxygen, flows back to the heart, and out to the body. But with pulmonary hypertension, the blood vessels in the lungs are so small that pressure starts to build up. This pressure causes the fetal connections to remain open. After birth, blood continues to flow through the old fetal connections, bypassing the lungs, reducing the amount of oxygen delivered to the baby's body. The severity of this condition requires a comprehensive approach. At the Colorado Fetal Care Center, our dedicated multidisciplinary team has some of the best outcomes in the nation in caring for and treating CDH and its multiple effects. Visit ColoradoFetalCareCenter.org for more information or to make an appointment.